I first met Sharkboy fishing on a dock.
UCLA TV sat down with the stars at one of the summer's highly anticipated Kiflins. But is this one for older kids too?
I'm looking for Max.
I like it.
It's
got a lot of energy.
I loved it watching it.
This movie's important. It's very funny. The technology's amazing.
People who react most to it are those who are kind of like Max. Because you know how that feels to be sort of the outcast and the one who comes up with these ideas, the daydreamer.
Right.
And I think a lot of college kids are daydreamers.
That's true.
Based on the adventures of daytime dreamer Max and his so-called imaginary friends, the moral audience takeaway from the story is to never stop dreaming. However, better stick to an older, mature Robert Rodriguez selection for a hot date. Unless, of course, it's with your kid bro or sis. Check it out June 10th.
The Adventures of Sharkboy and Lava Girl.
Think about considering going to UCLA?
I still consider it.
We both have lots of fans at UCLA.
Oh, that's so sweet.
I would love
it. Yay, UCLA! I live right near there. It's very beautiful.
Signing off, this is Cal Torres Garfield.